Alright guys, welcome back to more Dishonored. Let's see if we can keep up this low chaos playthrough. I am praying that I can keep being stealthy. Guys, stealth is not my thing, so this right now, I consider an accomplishment. Alright, so let's go ahead and get into it, guys. Alright, so now I'm here outside. So I gotta get out of here. Yeah, I need to get down there. Okay, there we go. I think that last time I just blinked up to the roof. I'm gonna do that again. There we go. I'm afraid to fall off, guys. I'm afraid to fall off. I don't know if there's any of those assassins up here. I don't really want to take unnecessary risks. That's the word I was looking for. What I don't want to do is rewire this. Because I learned the hard way last time that if you rewire it, it fucking kills everybody. It goes in. It just turns everybody into pudding. And what is down there? A bone charm right under me, it says. Looks like it's underneath the ground, though. Oh. I can do that. Oh, thank God.
I can feel a great age ending.
I can feel a great age ending. The bone charm is close. This is underneath. I wonder where it is.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Indeed, I believe so.
Nice.
I think what I'll do for now is I'll do this. And then I'll figure it out later. Alright guys, let's see what's gonna happen. So I've never been in this area before, so I don't know too much about it. There's a guy right there. So we need to get to the art dealer first. Once we get the information off the art dealer, we're gonna go back. And then we can start thinking about, there's one right there. Okay. Then we can start thinking about dealing with the twins. So I don't know as though I trust Slackjaw, but I don't know as though I also have an option not to trust Slackjaw, because realistically, I don't want to... Oh, we're already there. Okay. I don't want to take the twins out if I don't have to. If I can manage to keep... See where she's going.
I have to keep this position. He says to bring a bottle, I bring a bottle. He says to bring food, I bring food.
I say we take the fight to them.
There's no proof.
Rats are the proof.
They're just rats.
Just rats. Rats that can strip a corpse that nothing is set. That's from the continent. I got a cousin.
I don't want to knock her up, and I don't see what choice I have. She might tattle on me. Sorry. Alright, so I'm gonna try to see if there's a back entrance, because I don't want to necessarily go all in. Front door style. I'm wondering if there's a... So we want to get to the art dealer first, because if we get to the art dealer first, then we can go get his stuff and then talk to Slackjaw. And like I said, I don't know if I trust Slackjaw, but it seems like right now, Slackjaw might be my best bet. Because my goal with Low Chaos is to keep no fatalities, and if he says he's not gonna kill him, I mean, I don't know. He could be feeding me a line of shit, which I'm pretty sure he is. But can I get up there? Apparently, I can't. Oh, nope. I definitely can't. I thought I could come out with a jump. That was a mistake. That's okay. I got plenty of health. But if Slackjaw's not going to kill him, then I want to go for... I didn't even see that guard up there. I want to go for whatever I can do that's going to be non-lethal. Let's see. That was luck. So I'm sure there's plenty of things around here that could be picking up money-wise.
You'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Yes, of course.
I'm gonna try my best to... We're gonna keep going on the low chaos. I definitely... Shit. Just remember, low chaos does not mean not being detected. There's a difference. It's a difference between low chaos
probably
and low detective. Or low detected. Low detection. There's a difference. You didn't come inspect the damn body? Some kind of cop you are. So the biggest reason to me to take them out is so that you can explore an area. I had this problem in Thief, too. I had to take people out in order to explore, because I'm not stealthy enough. I'm not crafty enough to be stealthy. I don't want to leave you guys. Oh, I don't trust you. I don't trust you. Don't eat my bodies, please. Although by doing that, I probably don't need any of this stuff. It's probably going to be all food. Looks like there's an option to go up there. Usually there's an option to go up. It just means there's something. I think we've all been trained by, games at this point. There we go. I was going to say, I should have that super jump. I think we've all been trained to know that there's more to an area. Well, that looks interesting. This must just be a way to get over here. I'm not seeing any openings or anything, but I was wondering if I wasn't going to see more of those assassins. Oh, I think this is a door. I think it's a door I can go through. Ah, okay, so this is the captain's chair. Okay. Let's go ahead and do that one. I know it's an optional objective, but if it can get me, sneak me into the club, I'm into it. Go delete. Alright, so we are inside the hotel. It looks like there's actually a bone charm in here, which I'm all for. I don't know if there's any people in here. Doesn't seem like it. So I'm gonna assume we're connecting through a sewer. I feel a little bad killing the rats, but I also don't. Oh, I just realized something. Oh, okay, so bad rats actually glow. Oh, okay, so the bad rats are gonna glow. Wow, it took me way too long to realize that. Okay, I don't need any more pistol. I haven't been using my pistol. That surprises me, being that I have always been such a shooter. Always been so into shooters. Wait a minute. So there's a bunch of stuff over here. Oh, that's the pistol. Sorry, never mind. My bad. So I'm assuming these connect through a sewer, but I'm not... Oh. Well, no.
Attention, citizens of Dunwall. The Lord Regent has ordered strict oil rationing in this area.
Ah, okay, guys. I see what's going on here. I was supposed to take it to the roof of the hotel. I am just an idiot. So I actually got there without using the hotel. So I'm probably going to fail that optional objective. But of course it's optional, so it's not that big of a deal. I just like taking off my list. Alright, so we are going to go outside. I need to find a way to get over there. So we need to get over into the golden cat, but we need to do it with some other way. So there's a guy on the roof. There's a guy on that balcony. There's an open window over there, though. That's where I want to go. There's a guy there in the courtyard. Okay. I'm going to go for that open window. That feels to me like my safest bet. Unless I think I can take out this middle guy. Ooh. Careful, girl.
Ivory room?
No, too expensive.
So there is people everywhere.
All quiet. Where did Morgan go?
Down in the basement. The steam room. It's where he always goes.
All I'm gonna do in this room is grab stuff. I'm not actually gonna leave this way.
Is that how you tell which is which?
That's how I do it. I hear the girls have another way.
I don't wanna hear it.
This is the room I think has...
Where did Morgan go? I've lost track of him again.
Morgan's in the steam room downstairs tonight.
Is it safe in there? Because I've heard rumors. If one of them gets hurt, I'll lose my job.
Oh, that's just the office. It's extra mass. Pressure builds up in the pipes and, well, it almost never happens. I'll make sure they never mention it again. Anyhow, Morgan insisted to be in the steam room tonight.
He's nice.
Custis is easier to manage. Some nights he just waits in the gold room and talks to the girl. It's funny what people can think.
I need to get in there. So far the non-lethal route has actually been working pretty well. It's kind of giving me some inspiration to go back and play Thief again. Sorry, girl. But yeah, it's actually giving me pretty good inspiration to go back and play Thief again. As I thought at the time that Thief was hard, and that I sucked at it. But I think I also just wasn't trying hard enough. This is giving me a new perspective. So I know that I've referenced Thief a lot. Oh, it's Emily! Oh shit, I already found her?
Corvo? Corvo, it's you!
Hey, kiddo!
You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you? They told me you were head chopped off in the prison, dead, like mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them.
Oh, shit. I don't wanna... But I'm not ready to go back yet.
It's this way.
Okay, So I can just meet her. I'll do that. I'll just meet her later. I don't want to, end my mission quite yet. I still gotta take care of the twins, and I still want to take care of that art guy. I didn't realize we were going to find Emily so soon. I wouldn't have opened the door if I realized what was going on. I actually thought it was one of the Cartesians. I thought maybe she was just like upset or something. I feel mighty stupid. Okay. So we're close to a bone charm. Like it's downstairs. Oh, I bet you it's in that room I can't get into. Alright, so I need to go find someone to steal a key off of. Preferably some kind of master key.
Wonder if anyone would notice if this was gone.
I wonder if anybody would notice if you were gone. Aw, oh, shit. Someone heard me. Shoot. I stupidly didn't realize there was anyone else. So there was that lady in here. I don't know where she went. I know I'm playing kind of ballsy. The last few times I've been playing really conservative. Oops, shoot. That's not what I meant to do. There we go. Somebody else in this room appears to be unconscious, which works for me. So if you guys have played Thief, I said on, oh, he doesn't have anything? Come on. I said on, Twitter that this reminded me of a Thief a lot. Like, pretty much, I feel like they're almost the same game. And one of the reasons I feel like they're almost the same game, I mean, almost the same exact level. Everything. The design is very, very similar. Thief, you also end up in a brothel. You always end up in a brothel in steampunk games. I'm not sure why that is. It's not something I can grab. That's a door I can't get in. Oh, no, I can get in here. Oh!
What's that?
Shit. Oh, shit. I almost screwed that up big time. Oh, crap. I almost screwed that up so big. Okay, well, she's out now. Okay, I'll just use that. So I'm betting now I can probably get in that door since I have her. Wait, that tells me where he is. Gold room, third floor. Okay. So again, I don't want to mess with them. I have a feeling Lord Pendleton's probably going to be a lot happier if I don't kill his brothers. And it seems like there's a non-violent option for everything. That's the impression I get. This kind of sucks because there's a... and I don't need it. You know what? I'm gonna take it. So our goal is to get to that art dealer. It looks like he is downstairs. I'm wondering, can we just traverse? The lanterns. Okay, I'm gonna actually go down. So I know Emily's waiting at that door. I'm not too concerned about her right now. Because she'll wait. Some really great art in this game, guys. I mean, this whole damn game just looks like art. This game is almost like someone did awesome fan art for the whole thing. I mean, it's just so cool. Oh, I almost missed that rune. I'm gonna get that quick. Speaking of, was there a... There was a bone charm. Oh, man. I didn't get up there. Let's try that again. Where's a bone charm I missed? And I thought it might be in this room. Yeah, it is. There we go. Alright, so let's see. We have Emily, steam room, gold room. Okay, so we do not have any more runes or bone charms in the golden cat. I'm gonna drop down since there's no one here. So taking out this level, I need to get though to that art dealer. Oh shit.
The Pendletons are here. You're supposed to be on duty.
Come on. You're supposed to be on guard. You'll get dismissed for sure. I can't believe this. You said you weren't even drunk. Wake up.
This is a mistake. I feel that was a mistake. Next time I need one of those, I know where to find it. So I don't need any food. If I need another one of those, I need more mana, which I already need more mana. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to go drop down and get it. I'm gonna try to get this guard quick. I see no reason to let him stay awake. Or more so, just not to take his money. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and go around here. They don't seem to be noticing me, so... Ooh. Right here. Here we go. Okay. Oh, wait. I gotta use it. I forgot. Anything over here? What's this? Oh, this is that room I originally came in. Okay. So the art dealer is in the silver room. Interesting. Okay. Oh, this is weird.
Finally. I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud. Have you gained a little weight, honey? Now, just like last time, understand? Slowly, and only trigger the shock at my command. Get it? And the safe word tonight will be retribution, let's say. You hear that, you stop. Shock out of line, and you are out of a job. Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right?
Oh my god.
I cheated them. Robbed them of thousands. Oh, you're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. The Pendletons' inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. I told them it was junk.
Here we go.
Retribution! Retribution! That was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done.
Okay. So now what?
Stay focused, please.
How do I get the safe combination out of them, though?
Adele, you love your work.
done, I said. Retribution! Now let me out!
I don't know what to do!
What the? Who is this? What do you want?
The safe. Yes, of course. The combination is 696. Take anything you find. I think I felt my heart skip.
Okay. Alrighty then. That was non-lethal too, so that was awesome. Okay, let's get out of here. We are going to... I don't know if the game wants us to do this, but I am going to raid that safe before I give it to Slackjaw. There ain't no way Slackjaw's going to get that. I want whatever's in that safe. Oh, but... if I go back now... Oh man, I don't know. I'm wondering if... if he takes care of the Pendletons... That's interesting. If he takes care of the Pendletons for me... then...
I don't know. Some kind of mask, he said. He didn't get a good look.
Did he say what he wanted?
I hear he didn't say a word. But he went through the place like the outsider himself.
Maybe the plague's driven him crazy.
He didn't fight plague, man. He had discipline.
Mark me. You get that mask off, and you'll see a leaper.
Know what I think? He's one of the Dowds. That's how he fought. Like a shadow.
You've been reading too many scary novels.
You think I'm scared?
You're shaking like a little girl.
Go jump off Caldwell's bridge.
Alright, so I need to get up here if I'm gonna get to... that other guy. So what I want to do is I want to get to the Pendleton brothers.
I need more men.
Oh shit. Shit. Running is always an option, remember? Running is always an option. Oh shit. Oh, I do not have a last save that's decent. Oh, man. I am so glad they started us back in this room. Okay. So I can go upstairs and I can mess with the Pendletons, or it's kind of odd. I don't necessarily want to mess with the Pendletons. I do want, though, I want Slackjaw to take care of it, because it says that he's the non-lethal way. I don't want to trust him. But
more coin for us. Though we'd make even more if they didn't blow it on prostitutes.
My cousin's a foreman at their mine. He says the slaves have dug half a mile down, so deep they're dying. With the silver's almost gone.
What are they going to do?
Looks like they're gonna gamble and drink every night till it's gone, then jump in the river.
Okay, it's my only reason in coming down here. Was to see what it was like. You know what? There's no rune or anything. So we're gonna go. I want this taken care of non-lethally. I don't want to take that guy out. Jeez. How does that have too much health? Seems to be a problem with me. Ooh, I was hoping I'd take him out. Alright. So don't think we should go meet Emily. We haven't done anything yet with the Pendletons, but we should go back to Slackjaw. So let's go ahead and go back to Slackjaw, and then figure out what we're doing from there. I guess we'll have to come back and find Emily. See, I'm not sure if I can... Can I do Emily's part now and then go to Slackjaw, or does it, like, just fail the mission? Because I'm assuming I can get Emily out of here safe and then go back. I don't know. See, I don't want to leave her. I'm afraid to leave her. I don't know if the game is going to look too kindly on me walking away from her, if something's going to happen. So I think what I'll do, I'll get her out. Let's make sure there's no more. Okay. So we'll get Emily out of here, and then we'll head back to Slackjaw. Because I'm pretty sure... Oh, there's two girls there. Is there anything here I can take? Oh yeah. Figured there had to be something. Okay. If I can get her out of here, then I know that's done.
Did you hear what that little girl did?
No. She's cute. Amy or Emily or something.
She tried to escape. Somehow she found the beacon.
Really?
Yes, Prudence keeps it locked now, and she carries the only key.
Why is she here anyway? Is she some niece of the Pendletons?
No idea. They took her hidden away.
I want that hemlock essence next to them. But I don't necessarily want to knock them both out. There we go. Oh, that was good. That was luck. I didn't think I was going to be able to do that. How in the hell could he grab that, though? Look, come on, let's be honest. Okay, we gotta check under these stairs. No stairs unchecked.
The door is locked. Unlock it so we can get away from this place.
Okay. Oh, it's okay. So I already got that master key. Okay. So I think I'm supposed to take... I need to go back to the distillery anyway to take Slackjaw that combination. And of course, after I clean out that safe, because there's no way he's getting that without my intervention. I have to look at my notes, so I don't remember what it was. Oh. It's our friend, Granny Rags.
It's good to see you again, dear. But don't dally, or that young...
Alrighty then. She is freaky, y'all. She is freaky. I just don't need any more. Really don't need any more now. Alright. So basically, I guess I need to take out everybody in her way. Oh, I bet there's more of them. Those are weepers.
Have you seen him? The handsome one with the beautiful... I just want to tell him I'm doing my part. Yes, Granny Rags is doing her part. Tell him, won't you, if you see him?
Sounds like Susan Sarandon. I'm gonna have to look that up. I swear that sounds like Susan Sarandon. Oh man, there are so many weepers. So can you actually catch the plague from a weeper? And do weepers count as people? Because they're not, really, anymore. They used to be people. Oh, shit. Oh. I'm gonna have to kill him. I'm not gonna waste valuable sleep darts on him. Is she following me or what? I don't know what's going on. Or do I not need to take her back? I thought I needed to escort her back. Let's see. Okay, so no, my only thing now is to get rid of the Pendletons. Alright, I can do that. So I'm gonna miss a lot of stuff on this level, like stuff I could have gotten money-wise, but I didn't realize I didn't loot those before. But it's kind of worth it if it means I can get the low chaos option, because I really don't want to have to deal with all the crazy shit that's gonna come up with high chaos. Oh, I wanna go do his apartment first, though. I am not giving this to Slackjaw. I'm only running because I know I cleared this area out.
A mandatory whale oil ration
is
now in effect. Non-compliance is a punishable offense.
Okay, and I took care of everyone in here, so there shouldn't be anyone else. I do kind of wonder, though, why Slackjaw's men would attack me if I'm working for him.